to make a healthy pizza in plain English by Karen, Jake, Nico, and Nathan.
The materials you will need is a pizza shovel, a rolling pan,
a pizza cutter,
and an oven. And toppings you will need is pizza dough,
cheese,
tomato sauce,
chicken,
and mushrooms.
And so you need to roll out the dough
with the roller.
Then you need to flatten it out with your hands. Then you put the
tomato sauce on the pizza dough.
Then you put all the ingredients on.
The mushroom, the chicken, the cheese,
and
the green pepper.
And then you put the pizza in the oven for 10 to 15 minutes.
Then you have a pizza.
Then
you cut it to 5 to 10 pieces.
And enjoy.
Enjoy. Yummy.
You could also have a blueberry muffin for dessert.
This is how to make a healthy pizza in plain English.
By Nathan, Jake, Karen, and Nico.